The Trusty Timex in 2017. This is the Oliver at Netzsch Technical Center in Exton, Pennsylvania. The security test in Dover with Impulse, and it was installed in May 3rd of 2001. It's also the closest elevator near. I do like those arrows. They're above. They're in car lanterns above the door. 32. The door closed button works. I like that. This is actually a Thyssen Krupp. Can we hear two? Doors are slow. There's the manpower elevator. And that's a look down to the mezzanine. Now we're gonna go back down to one. Here we are at one. A big bump. I'll take it for one more ride. Again, door closed does not work. There's your inspector certificate. So we have focus. There we go. Can we earn two? Now I'll let the doors close and we'll get our cab view. Again, door close button works. Just your basic office building elevator with your Impulse fixtures from the 2000s. Again, this is a ThyssenKrupp with Impulse security, actually. Now, we're going to go down to one on our tour. There's your phone. And here we are. Focus camera. And it will close up. And there it goes. Now let's get a look at the building itself. Good, the door's still unlocked. See? It's open. You all got here? Take a nice look at the building from the outside. See, this is what the building looks like from the outside. Alright, now it's time for some still pictures. Thank you.
video is over.
But it doesn't have to be.
You can always watch more and you know what to do.
Click the buttons. And don't forget subscribe and like that bell.
Until next time, bye y'all.